You should bring with you the exchange of information form that the law enforcement officer provided you, if they provided you a crash report, any photographs you may have, and any medical information you may have.